What's up? I'm Zach. I'm 17 and from Dallas, Texas.
I'm Jack. I'm 18 and I'm from Susquehanna, Pennsylvania.
I'm Daniel Seavey, 19 years old, from Portland, Oregon.
I'm Corbin. I'm 19 years old and I'm from Centerville, Virginia.
I'm Jonah Murray. I'm 20 years old and I'm from Stillwater, Minnesota.
Got me now, I'm falling. I can't even toss this center. This ground of mine keeps shaking.
I'm Daniel.
I'm Jack.
I'm Jonah.
I'm Zach.
I'm Daniel.
I'm Jonah.
I'm Corbin.
I'm Zach.
I'm Jack. And where are we going?
This video is about Jonah. Jonah's gotta be the sexiest fool on this planet. Like, I swear he thinks about everything he's saying before he says it, and he does everything he does with full intention. He knows what he's doing. And then there's Zach, the baby bro, my boy. We gotta watch this man grow up into the absolute stallion he is today. And yeah, he never answers his text, he's never on time, but he's always down for a good time. And I love him. I love him very dearly. Here's Corbin, aka Corbone. Man, what a sexy dude. I'm in a band with a bunch of hotties, I know, it's crazy. Corbin is definitely the most thoughtful of the group, but hey, he can still get freaky deaky. But genuinely, he is the glue that holds this group together. Mostly because he's the only one that answers text messages. I'm Daniel, the sexiest one of the group. All his stats are 10 out of 10. The guy needs to be nerfed. Absolute heartthrob. But let's keep moving on. This next guy, this is Jack. Jack is the best singer I've ever met, and he's the strongest dude I know. Even when he doesn't believe in himself, we've always believed in him. And the dude's got jokes. He's a funny guy. And I don't mean that lightly. I mean, he's hilarious. So I think that sums it up. We are Why Don't We? And we're gonna bring love back.
God, I hope that you're happier today. 'Cause I love you. And I hope that you're okay.
I wanna green light, I wanna be like, I wanna press my armor, dear, spare your feelings, I'm reliving moments, feeling more residual. I can buy the building, burn the building, take your bitch, rebuild the building just to fuck some more.
I can justify my love for ya and touch the sky, forgot to stop the beating wall.
Put the pussy on the
so that I can really feel like a person again.
Stranger.
You still don't know my name. Ooh. And I would die last night. Better right now.
If you ever need anyone to lick things for you, I'm your guy. Like.
Slim Shady, I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing his you know what, flipping the you know who. Yeah, but he's so cute though.
Do you get deja vu?
From a friend of a friend, a dead dick was a 10 out of 10.
Yeah, oh, 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 baby, I need to know.
I'm Daniel.
And I'm Jonah.
I'm Corbin.
I'm Zach.
I'm Jack.
And we're Why Don't We?
I'm Jonah.
I'm Zach.
I'm Jack.
I'm Daniel.
I'm Corbin.
And we're Why Don't We?
We're Why Don't We?
We're Why Don't We?
It's Why Don't We?
What's up? It's Why Don't We?
And we're Why Don't We?
It's Why Don't We?
What's up? It's Why Don't We?
It's Why Don't We?
What's up? It's Why Don't We?
It's Why Don't We?
It's Why Don't We?
What's up? It's Why Don't We?
Oh, let me come home. Home is wherever I'm with you. Oh, let me come home.
And I don't need nobody else, nuh-uh.
If I was you, I'd wanna be me too.
Where'd all the time go? It's starting to fly.
Yo, bro, who got you smiling like that? Like,
kill the lights, so baby, close your eyes. The way you're looking at me, you got me mesmerized. Something I can't escape, feel like I'm lost in space. You got that good loving, you're like a DJ. I might throw my heart
I will always choose you.
Him. Ticket, 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 Slim Shady, I'm sick of him. Look at him, walking around, rapping his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who. Yeah, but he's so cute.
I'm not a simp. But...
the newest, hottest band out there. Well over a million people checking them out online.
Five guys taking the world by storm.
Him. Ticket, 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 Slim Shady, I'm sick of him. Look at him, walking around, rapping his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who. Yeah, but he's so cute.
I guess I'm dressed a play date to you.
There he is! There's my favorite white boy!
It started with a whisper.
cause I'm the devil, it's a deep redemption.
If you can't be right here,
I do the same thing. I told you that I never would. I told you I'd change, even when I knew I.
It's the return of the. Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead, he's locked in my basement. Feminist women love him and them. Chicka, 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around.
To play ball so we could ruin them. Mama said that it was okay. Mama said that it was quite alright.
The way I did before, I overdosed on your love again. Now I can't you out of my brain.
But you treated me just like everyone else.
You like to say that you're.
Did it make you feel bad when you cheated on your man last night? Did I even ever cross your mind? You like to say that you're. Did it make you feel bad when you cheated on your man last night? Did I even ever cross your mind? You like to say that you're.
Do you get deja vu?
Growing up, I listened to a lot of Justin Bieber, Ed Sheeran, Shawn Mendes.
The artists I listened to growing up were Michael Jackson, Michael Bublé, Justin Bieber, Drake.
My dad would always play like POD and U2. That was always cool.
There's videos of me when I was super, super young, probably like 3-4 years old, dancing to Michael Jackson.
I listened to a lot of like the Beach Boys, the Beatles, also kind of Ed Sheeran, Justin Bieber. I remember sitting in the crowd, I was probably 12 years old, and Justin was like 15, and I saw him. And I was just like, dang, that's so cool, I want to do that. And that's kind of when I really told myself I wanted to do music, you know?
Girl, you're perfect.